Girls D2 high school hoops defending champs classical visiting Cranston East. Purple smoke it hot early on. Stephanie Walker, the board, finds Nina Carlin. She drains the triple. Classical up 16-0 to start the game. Here come the Bolts. Chloe Kitterick finds Titi Oyeni. She gets that to fall. But too much purple in the end. Jasmine DePina, nice dish to Michaela Pinkra. Classical wins 43-20. That'll do it for the Sports Wrap. I'm Yanni Krakis.